But by the time I was like done relaxing and getting like a chunk, small, tiny chunk of the community highlight stuff done and the offline Q&A stuff done, I was just knackered. Sleep.
Back with Jesus Christ, these questions take so much longer to answer than I think, but I think that's good too, because I feel like last stream there wasn't enough Q&A, so we're making up for it. All right, where did I get the mycelia from? That's dope. Now I can make parachutes.
Continue running belt line. Sorry, there might be some more feature parts lying around now. I know I picked up one of them last night. Might have picked up another one, but I'm wondering if there's any more talking about. Like, there's possibly some in the bushes, but I'm not different. Oh, here's one. What's that one? There we go. I'm flipping this because we've got a category for terrible jokes. Alright, now the question is, do I build a pillar and staircase down here because it's kind of it's the design principle-ish thing, or do I just not because it's in the middle of a lake and there's a staircase over there? Pick up there on the side of caution and not. Building that more rapidly, I want to get the catwalk built, and I want to get the belt supports all of the, in all the way along.
What's up with that joke? Like, so many people have done that joke now.
Okay, just gonna rewind and see if there's any context I can add into that.
Where did I get my suit?
terrible, extra terrible puns in here. Combination terrible jokes and coffee stain at karaoke. Parachute. Yeah, that was an earlier clip about the parachute. There we are.
Let's try it out. I have never tried the new parachute.
Which scenes a second, because I'm doing fiddly timestamp cutting. Villa has recommended I use arrow keys for this shit. I'm still used to having like one hand on the pause button, one hand on the cursor.
I didn't even know this.
before it's too late. Comply.
Out of Mark IV belt.
Again.
had a thought. I'm going to quickly scrub through the timeline and see if there's another... Yep, there we are.
Wow. Her items are on the mansion. You don't know. All right.
There's 22 minutes left on that one. Is it an outro, like an entire outro? Yeah. So, how much time does that leave us with left to, bit? Yeah. I might not get all the way through this, because I'll have, housework and lunch. So I might just, might get through it, might not. We'll see. I'm trying to figure out where I am in relation to everything. Fuck. Not meant to throw that, and I don't want it to go off.
When I unlock this, am I going insane? I don't remember unlocking that.
So we're down by Long Beach.
I need to remember.
Just on the off chance that there's one that I haven't.
Thank you. chats here, okay? Let's not. I don't need to render the game of 4K. Alright. Hands off keyboard. Oh, did I have unlocked on? I switched from my epic version to this one, that's bad.
Oh, that's me beeping. Oh, that's not scanner, not drive scanner. Disappointing. Thank you. really need any of these. We want to avoid beacons, which would be a waste of drives. How many spots are there? The one crystal oscillator that I need. I'm going to put a bit of surplus time on the end there. don't need concrete so much, so if there's space, yep, I'll drop off that stack. Actually, that's the point. I should just destroy the cable. Got in the wrong tube. Let's drop that as well. Where am I dropping? I'm going to be in the corners. Shouldn't have any matter of that. We'll sink that and that. check that there's nothing additional to the space elevator segment after that. I'm gonna clip that, but I wanna get, you know, further along. Last time I went over there, I was on the right, to the left side, and I left them off. I would still try and jump up here. Gary. Wait for autosave to finish there. That for a bit. I also want to get on the car. Let's take advantage of the extended range thing that my take was talking about the other night. You don't have it. that to do as parts. Trunk there. I was wondering where the solver was. Math. out into the middle of the ocean.
Sorry, like that, even that is too much, honestly. In a sense. Yeah, because like you tend to do too much because you need to redo this anyways. So there's no point in spending so much time here. I just don't remember like how much each I should have.
Can you find that to archive a second? And that was a room instead of stairs. Just got a second. Says the guy who likes disc golf. Isn't disc golf a sport?
Power. the same waterfall.
The hard drive go ping by now. I forget the scan one. Technically, it's possible, but it's a mess. Even though there's going to be like 15 minutes of that, I'm thinking I should take a break now. Once I get this belt run done. I'll take it now. I thought to start the shift. Well, it's not yet lunchtime, it is approaching lunchtime, so I can get some housework ahead of time. Editing the rest of the stream offline, because it's like 35 minutes and a 20 minute Q&A segment. think it'll be quite a long time before I need to actually exceed Mark 4 with this ship. Until sometime after 2 o'clock. Complex clearance. I just went ding and I hadn't noticed. Right. I haven't started building radio control units yet, so I think I'll just end up going for that one. Because either I'm going to be using it or I'm removing it from the RNG pool. Control unit. Okay, so instead of taking one computer, take 10 circuit boards and almost twice as much. Aluminium. Do you have any circuit boards in your base computer anyway? So the base computer is 10. So that alt is effectively eliminating the cable, plastic, and screw production. And swapping it for 28 aluminium casing and 30 thingies. But for crystal computer, I don't think it's as much of a issue. So it would mean we'd be producing overall more circuit board. We're probably going to end up not using that recipe. So we won't put one in a scan yet. Yeah, we'll just save. And we'll figure some shit out when we get back. There we go. So, that's going to be all for now. Should be back on later this afternoon. Thanks for joining. Goodbye.